Number 38. Figure 19.27 shows the electric field lines near two charges, Q1 and Q2, the first having a magnitude 4 times of that of the second. Sketch the equipotential lines for these two charges and indicate the direction of increasing potential. All right, so basically, right, we know that the equipotential lines will be more or less circles, concentric circles around the particular charge, all right? And they have to be perpendicular to each of the electric field lines at each of the electric field lines, basically. Okay, so we would get something, you know, that looks kind of like this, maybe, as we go on out. That's close enough. Here we're going to have the same thing, okay? And as we start getting closer and closer, you know, between the region between these two, I know I have to make several more equipotential lines for the one having a magnitude 4 times that of the second. So basically, since the picture isn't large enough, you know, I'd show another ring out here, and then maybe another one in here, you know, in here, and so on and so forth. And it would look something, it would begin to look something along these lines, all right? And then it says to show the direction of the increasing potential. Remember, if you know the direction of the electric field lines, they always point towards decreasing potential, and therefore the increasing potential would be pointing in the exact opposite direction, like so. Guys, thanks for tuning in. Appreciate it. Hope this helps, and we'll see you soon. Take care.